What is the Higgs boson?
Well, like all in elementary particles, I think we field theorists think of it like Einstein thought of photons, as just these particles are just packages of energy of some kind of field. And the feature which distinguishes this kind of theory, which leads to this kind of symmetry breaking, is the existence of what we theoretical physicists call the vacuum, which means nowadays something different from what it used to mean. It means just the lowest energy state that you can possibly have, in which there are no particles around, but there may be something around, and that something around can be a background field of some sort, which pervades the universe. So in this theory, there is such a background field, and the background field in interaction with all the other stuff which goes through it is responsible for generating the masses and mass differences of the other particles, elementary particles, the ones which are packages of energy of all the other fields, simply because the background affects the way the waves propagate. But then the field itself can be excited, classically to give you waves, and the packages of energy of that are the Higgs boson. So it's an extra which comes with this type of theory, that you need to have something there which is the excitation of the background field.
For me, that's a beautifully eloquent explanation of what the Higgs field is, what the Higgs mechanism is.
But not for most people.
So here's challenge number two. Okay. Could you encapsulate that explanation in, say, 30 seconds?
No.